my reserve, and today I'm going to be showing you how to build some Lego fidget spinners and I also made a Lego Connex fidget spinner that can split into three different fidget spinners. I'll show you how to build this one and some of these in the video I'm going to be showing you. So first, we're going to be building this one. So, to build it, you will need two of these, one of these. This piece and this piece. This piece and this piece. So you start by taking this piece and just stacking these pieces on top of each other. Put that there, that there, and that there. And then put the round piece there. And then put the curved pieces on the sides. And then put the axle through the middle of the pieces. And then put a bushing on the end. And there you have one Lego fidget. Next, I will be building this Lego fidget spinner. Just a minute here. Okay, so first you take a round piece like this. And you take a flat round piece like this and put it on there. Next, you will need a piece like this, and then another one, and then put a square piece on the bottom, and then a 1x1 piece there, 1x4 piece there, and a 1x4 piece there, and just keep repeating that. And then just keep making these. And then you take a 4-stud long axle. And then you take a 2x2 round with a cross hole in the middle. And then one of these pieces, I don't really know what it's called, but. And then just make two. And then put the axle through. Put a bushing in through this side. Put the fidget spinner on. Put a bushing on. And then put the other side on. Now you have another fidget spinner. Here's another one I made. Okay, so you take two round pieces like this. You take three rectangle pieces like this, put them on there. And take your circle piece, put it on there. Take another flat round piece and put it in the center. And then put 1x2 tiles on each end. And then take an axle and a bushing and put it through the center. And you got another Lego fidget spinner. Here is another Lego fidget spinner I made. I've been making a lot of Lego fidget spinners, and I just wanted to show them all to you. Okay, so first you take a round piece like this, and flat round piece like this, and take a rectangle piece like this, square piece like this, and then just keep making these kind of parts. And just repeat steps. And then take an axle, 3 stud long axle. And I didn't have another one of these, so I just used this piece for the other bearing. And then put them both on either side. And you have another like fidget spinner. Now here is my Kinect fidget spinner, which I really enjoyed making. Because it's one fidget spinner that breaks into 3 different fidget spinners. So the first fidget spinner, you need a piece like this, and then 4 short pieces like this, and put that on there, and you have one fidget spinner part. Now just take a connector piece and take a really short piece and put it in there. Just keep making these different things. And then you have another fidget spinner. And then for this one, I just did what it could. You can do really like anything on these, just as long as you have like the basic pieces like this. So first you take the middle piece and take the short, like the long green pieces, put them like that, like we did on this one, and then in the middle put green piece there, a yellow piece there, a green piece there, a yellow piece there, and put a red piece there, and red piece there. Now we have another fidget spinner. So now to connect them all together, you take a connector piece and you take a rod, put one of the fidget spinners on, and then put a spacer piece in there, put another fidget spinner on, put another spacer on there, put another fidget spinner on, now put the connector piece on the top, and then now to transform them into 3 different fidget spinners. So first you take this fidget spinner off, put the bearing back on, and take this bearing off, put that spinner out. And then take these two off, take this off, and that off, and that off. This connector piece through the fidget spinner, put another connector piece in there, take your fidget spinner, take the connector piece, put the other connector piece in there, and put the other connector piece on there. Now you have three different fidget spinners. All three different Kinect fidget spinners. So these are all the fidget spinners I made, and I also made a Lego fidget cube, or Lego infinity cube, and I watched a YouTube video by what to do this on how to make it, to make a DIY Lego fidget cube. So just go on YouTube, search DIY Lego fidget cube to learn how to build this. And thanks for watching. Please subscribe, leave a like, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.